Gryffindor beats the Vinti.
Ha! Gryffindor doesn't stand a chance.
Shh! Honestly, all of you, we have guests.
What are all these muggles doing at my mortal home? I expect this is Dumbledore's doing. Dumbledore, unlike you, Salazar, sees the good in all people, whether or not they possess magic. Besides, I think I detect a future Quidditch player or two amongst our younger visitors. Like a pretty nasty mob.